Hi, everybody. Claude Diamond here with another gut sales tip. Confidence. It is the elixir of the gods. It's what your prospects really want. They don't want a salesperson who is subservient or just a yes person or is just totally submissive to their wants and needs and answers all their questions. They want leadership. You have to exude confidence. They love a winner. They won't tolerate a loser. You need to go there and say, Mr. or Mrs. Prospect, you're not allowed to think about it. Mr. or Mrs. Prospect, don't get mad at me, but you're making a mistake. Mr. or Mrs. Prospect, you're going to have regrets if when we get off this phone, because what I'm trying to do is save you money, save you time, help you avoid mistakes that I and other people have made. Please listen to me. Boom. How many of you really speak to the prospect in that tone? I'm not talking about bullying. I'm not talking about intimidation. I'm talking about being the doctor in the room, the authority figure, giving leadership in sales for your product, service, real estate, whatever you're selling. You have to go to people and say, hey, you have a problem. You need to solve this problem. You're trying to buy a home, sell a home, and invest a home, and maybe you're doing something wrong because your property's been on the market too long. I have some solutions for you. Would you like to hear them, or do you want to continue wasting money and time? This is the stuff that guts is made. It's called guts for a reason, right? It's the right name, isn't it? And this is the way you have to be differentiate yourself. Your competition, 99% of them, they're going to some seminar or they're learning all the different strategies and they're spending too much on marketing. You know, I always got to talk about that. But what they really want is someone they can believe in, someone they like, someone they trust. This is called rapport. And when you show that kind of leadership, when you exude confidence to them, they want to believe in you. And that's the way you get more contracts, more deals, you make a lot more money, and you feel so good about yourself. If you're going out there all day, and pardon my language, and getting your ass kicked all day because they're manipulating you, lying to you, telling them they're going to think about it, get back to you, send me, make busy work for you, tell you to send them information and call them in a week. You do that all day long. Forget about it, man. I sound like a New Yorker night right now, don't I? The thing about it is, you can take the boy out of New York, but the thing about it is, you come first. I've done several videos that the gut salesperson comes first. Why? Because I know how hard you work. I know how honest you are. I know you've studied and you have great knowledge and you want to help people while going to the bank. You're entitled to feel good about yourself. You're entitled to be confident. Even inside, if you're like me, you got a little scared little boy with a blanket over his head and a flashlight, doesn't matter. On the outside, I want you to be Uberman, okay? I want you to be confident, and I want people to see how well-meaning you are, and assertiveness is not a dirty word. People will want to do business with you because of the way you sound, the way you carry yourself, your body language, your tonality. Do not be subservient to the prospect because you come first. This is Claude Diamond with another gut sales tip. Hope you enjoyed it. And nobody deserves success more than you. And I do answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. Give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this and have a great day. Bye-bye. Thanks for joining me.